Sally Spillane.
Hi, Jill Goodman.
Daily Planets, Wednesday, the 3rd of March. Sun is in Pisces, ruled by Neptune. The planets are saying...
Sure and why not?
Okay, planets.
Venus values security, amusing Uranus, unexpected. Mars, action assertion, into Gemini. How about this one? That one? The other one? Through the 22nd of April.
Oh, choices. Okay.
Really? While these planets may have a few more twists, turns, or curves up their sleeves, it's only for the good of the project, partnership, venture, artistic endeavor, romance, etc. Thus, try to refrain from viewing any proposed alterations or modifications as an affront rather than as an avenue for bettering your scheme or program, and be a good sport about recognizing and incorporating them. Meanwhile, what did you say you wanted to accomplish? How did you say you wanted to accomplish it? Professional, creative, social, romantic, etc. setups merit special attention. You stand a reasonable chance of getting your druthers, but if there are any adjustments you have been aching to make, this is your cue to fine-tune them so they are perfect. Seriously, you're absolutely on track for personal, business, economic, or creative advancement. However, should you discover that matters are slightly more complicated than you thought or had been led to believe, potentially affecting your timetable for turning the situation, company, relationship, project around, divert your energies to adjusting your official timetable rather than second-guessing the validity of the undertaking.
Okay, signs particularly affected by Venus amusing Uranus and Mars into Gemini.
Pisces, Aries, Taurus, Gemini, Libra, Aquarius.
And if one's birthday, 3rd of March.
Make sure you examine all the angles and then be as clear can be when communicating or conveying your positions, wishes, opinions, needs, druthers, etc. If you adopt an informed, considered, direct, and forthright policy for managing your assorted personal, career, social, or political interactions this year, you can't go far wrong. In fact, you're more likely to go far right or left, depending.
Okay. Tomorrow, Daily Planets.